in the military, you do have to serve or not. You do have two sets of laws. You have the law of the land that you have to live by, but you have the Uniform Code of Military Justice. And so for a person that may unfortunately get a DUI while they're off base and they have to go to court, and they will also face some kind of discipline on their military base because they violated the UCMJ.